There's a reason why cars use oil. You see, kerosene may be cheaper and much more available.
Putting kerosene in the petrol tank of your car will make it break down in the long run.
Logically speaking, petrol tanks need petrol. In a similar sense, buying non-genuine toners may be cheaper, but it will break your printer, lessen its quality, and cost you much more to repair it. Because, logically speaking, Canon printers need Canon consumables.